for goalkeeping Jordan Pickford.
I'm moving back to the weather forecast in Kuwait. Tonight the weather is fair with light variable wind, changing to light to moderate southwesterly winds, having speeds of 6 to 26 kilometers per hour, and some high winds will appear. The minimum temperature recorded for tonight is 26 degrees Celsius. After tomorrow during the daytime, it will be hot with light to moderate southwesterly changing to northwesterly winds, with speed of 15 to 35 kilometers per hour, and some high clouds will appear. The maximum temperature expected for Saturday is 55 degrees Celsius, and the minimum is going to be 26 degrees Celsius. That's all the news for now. Thank you for listening, and take care.
Listeners can also receive our transmission at 93.3 MHz on the FM band. As for our listeners in Europe and North America, we are transmitting on 15,540 kHz on the 25-meter band on the shortwave. Dear listeners, if you have any reception reports you'd like to send us, please send them to kwtfreq@hotmail.com. That's kwtfreq@hotmail.com. You can also send them to this mailing address, Ministry of Information and Hearing Affairs, Department of Frequency, PFS 967, code 13010, Kuwait. You can also fax your reception reports to this number, 00965-2241-5498. One more time, 00965-2241-5498.